Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Carpo Gaming and another Halo Infinite video. Well, we have another new armor coating for us to get after right here and right now. The Banished Deception. In today's video, I'll show you how you can get this rare armor coating for you right now in game. So let's do this. Now, as always with these different skins, these coatings, you need to unlock a FOB. We're gonna unlock the FOB Bravo. After you unlock the FOV Bravo, you're gonna have a few armor locations. The one we're going after today is for the Banished Deception armor. Yeah, you need to do a little bit of parkour, but it's all gonna be worth it because this thing looks sweet in multiplayer. So for those of you that don't know, you can unlock these in the campaign and bring them to multiplayer. They have armor coatings, weapon coatings, they have nameplates, and they even have some charms as well. So here we are. Bam, it's unlocked, baby. Now we need to head over to our armor hall into our MK7 armor and swap out the paint. So here we are, let's do this. Here it is, the Banished Deception. A little bit of grayish, greenish hue, maybe aqua green, I'm not sure, with a little bit of red. Not bad at all. After all, it is free. I mean, who doesn't like free? But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Carpo Gamer. I upload a wide variety of videos range from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.